Hello, my name is Alan Gumm, and I'm the author of Making More Sense of How to Sing. Now, in Making More Sense of How to Sing, I take a multisensory approach that tries to address many of the problems of teaching and learning how to sing. A lot of the ideas in teaching how to sing remain intangible ideas, words in the head, words that we use, things that never come into practice, but we keep talking about them. So multisensory techniques allow us to feel them, to hear them, to put them into action, to actually, in some cases in this book, to smell them, to taste them, to taste the sensations, feel the sensations, hear the sensations of singing. A lot of times I work to help the singer isolate the sensation of sound and touch. For instance, one technique is to extend the hard palate out here where the students can see it. And then also, when we sing, it isolates sound that comes out of the mouth from the sound that actually emanates from the resonating chambers, the sinuses and such up here. A lot of problems in singing is the forward efforts, the mouth-oriented efforts, the inward stress efforts that students put into really trying to get what we ask of them in learning to sing. But in isolating different sensations, students have much more direct and tangible ways to get the results that we ask in teaching to sing. So this book is for teachers of singing, but also, because of the guided lessons, it is also a very effective book for those who are self-guided in using this book for themselves. So I hope you enjoy the book, and I thank Meredith Music for the opportunity to share it with you.